I'm now going to leave the terrace behind and walk down slope towards the gates, and there's a parking area there. Those are the French doors into the main bedroom, and that's the window to the ensuite bathroom there. This building here doesn't come with the property. It's an old barn which is owned by somebody else but not used. And as we walk to the gates, you can see that this is the driveway down to the main road down there. That house there that apparently has just been sold and is in the process of being refurbished. And we take a walk up these gravelled steps here with sleepers as risers towards the pool area. Apparently the land continues up to, you can see the largest tree there on the skyline. That marks the end boundary for the land, but Chris and Val have never been all the way through, so there's a bit of exploring to do there perhaps. This is the above ground pool, which they quite cleverly put a wall around it, so it has the effect of it being just steps up to an ordinary pool. It's a nice size for jumping in to cool off on a hot summer's day. And it really does catch the sun beautifully around here.